Hello everyone, and welcome to a brand new mini-series. So, our Shelter 2 series is still sort of on hold because we do still have a tie in the polls, and in the meantime I figured, well, what could be more fitting than to play through Shelter 2 Paws? Now, if you guys don't know what Paws is actually the prequel to the Shelter games, or at least to Shelter 2, and it actually follows the story of our first Lynx mom, Inna, when she was a kitten. Now, I have seen it played through, but I don't really remember all of it. It was a while ago, so I do know some of what happens, but I don't really remember that much, so I'm really excited to get to play through it again, and let's just jump right in, and hopefully it all works well and everything. The newer Shelter games have usually been pretty good. I've only ever had problems with Shelter 1, so let's just hit new game, and yeah. Oh, I think we can name, we'll leave her name as Inna, though, because we'll say this is the story of our original Lynx mom. And maybe at some point we'll play through it with some of our other lynxes, depending on... I don't actually know how it works or what. So it says, warmth of love, family and comfort, perils of the wild, vile things far from child. And the music is so cool. Oh, is this... This is our lynx mom again. This is like the beginning cutscene in Shelter. Or Shelter 2. It is. It is. It's a lot like it. Oh, but this time it's from the kitten's perspective. Oh. Oh. Oh, that is so precious. That is so precious. So I guess that's our mom. I guess it's a mom, and then I see some of our siblings. Oh my goodness, this is so precious. Oh yeah, there's one of our siblings. Maybe two. I'm not sure if that's another sibling or if that's like our back. I can't tell. Oh. Oh, that is so precious. Oh my goodness. That is what I do remember about this game, is that it is a very, very cute game. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh, here we are. Can we get up? We can get up. Oh, look it. Oh. Oh, look it. Look it. Oh. Okay, can we go eat? Can we go eat? Okay, how do I... Okay, mouse right. Okay, mouse right. There we go. There we go. Okay. There we go. Okay. Okay, so the controls are pretty similar. I'm very unfamiliar. Oh, goodness. Mom is leaving. Mom is leaving. So it looks like we do have the classic kittens as well. We're kind of a lighter one. Well, sort of. We do have a reddish one. There's a darker one. There's a brown one. And then we're the lighter colored one. But it's a very different lighter color than normal. It's not quite as white. And Mom is going this way, so we're just going to follow Mom. Oh, wow. Oh, my goodness. It's so cute. I'm not used to playing as the Lynx cub. Oh, my goodness. Hey, hey, can we jump on you? Ah, we can jump on you back. We can jump on you back. Yeah, we're going to tackle you. You tackled us. You tackled us. Here's Mom. Can we jump on Mom? We can jump up on Mom. I got you, Mom. Aw. That is so precious. I guess Mom just brought us here to play, it looks like. I guess. Yeah. It looks like our mom just brought us here to play. Can we play with our siblings? Can we jump on... Can I jump on you? Oh, hey, 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 hey. No, 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 no. Don't pounce me. Don't pounce me. Don't pounce me. I'm going to pounce you. I'm going to pounce you. I'm going to pounce on you. Haha, I got you, brother. Oh my goodness, this is so precious. Oh, oh no, he got us back. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, Mom is moving again, so we better keep up. This is so precious. Hey, 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 hey. No, that's not nice. That's not nice. Oh, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, oh my goodness, what did you eat? What do you have? I want it. I don't know what you caught, but I want it. Oh, are they catching butterflies? They're catching and eating butterflies. Oh, here's one. Can we get it? Can we get it? Can we get it? Can we get it? I want to get the butterfly. I want to get the butterfly. Oh, here it goes. Here it goes. Here it goes. Can we get it? Oh, nope. Can we get it? I want to get the butterfly. Oh, can we get it? Yeah, we got it. Oh, look, look, look. Look, Mom, look. Mom, look. I got a butterfly. Look, Mom, I got a butterfly. Oh, my goodness. Somebody's, like, sliding across the ground. I'm going to eat the butterfly bomb. Mom, I'm going to eat the butterfly. Oh my goodness. This is so, so precious. Oh my goodness. Are there more butterflies? I want to eat another butterfly. I'm going to jump on you, Mom. I'm gonna jump on you. Or jump over you, at least. Hey, sibling. Hey, sibling. Oh, can I not tackle you now? I wanna tackle you. I wanna tackle you. Nope. Can we jump on siblings? No, I'm not. I'm maybe just not very good at this. Oh, mom's going somewhere again. Oh, I can run. Oh, there's little puffball mushrooms. They have those in meadow. Oh, that's so precious. Mom, where are you going? Where are you taking us, Mom? Where are we going? Are we going... Oh, is it nighttime? Is it gonna be nighttime? Oh. Oh, this is so cute. This is so cute. Oh my goodness, you guys. I can't even get over how cute this is. I can't even. I literally cannot even. That is amazing. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh. That is so precious. Oh, look, you can hear him purring. A look to the heavens, eyes up to the sky, taking strides to the higher levels to ask the what and why. Hmm. Mom? Where are you going, Mom? Mom's going somewhere. Are my siblings back there? They're back there sleeping still. I want to follow Mom. I can't run. I want to follow Mom. Mom. Wait, Mom. Wait, Mom. Where are you going, Mom? Where are you going, Mom? She grunted back at me. Mom, can you slow down? You're going very fast. Oh, Mom, I want you to slow down. I can't keep up. I'm little. I can't keep up. Where are you going? Oh, she's calling back. I think she's trying to make sure I'm following. Oh, where are we going? What is this place? Oh. Oh, that's interesting. Huh. Hmm. Is this where Anna learned about the stars? The stars we've always said were her instincts? The stars you follow in Shelto True? Hmm. Hmm. They're very pretty. They're like the stars in Meadow. Oh, wow. That's really cool. Wow. Oh, it's going back up into the sky. Okay. Huh. Oh my goodness. Mom, what are you doing? What are you doing? I feel I was not supposed to be up this late. Oh. I feel I was perhaps not supposed to be up this late. I think I just got reprimanded by Mama Lynx. Oh my goodness. Aww. Oh, this is so precious. Oh my goodness. Oh, we're in bushes now. Mom, I'm disappearing in the bushes. These bushes are very tall. They're very tall. You're walking very fast. I can't keep up with you. Where are we going? Are we going back to your siblings? Oh, we're going back to our siblings. Oh boy, do they not know what they missed out on. Oh. They don't even know what they missed out on. Look at them all sleeping in a heap. That was special. That was something special. Mom and I just went and did something special. You guys don't know what we just did. You guys are all sleepyheads. Oh my goodness. And there's the sky. The night sky. I hear, off on the trail, moving slow, moving steady, dark clouds loom, dark lands wail, dangers are here, dangers are many. So it looks like we're going to be moving again. Mom? Oh, there's Mom. Is it summertime now? Can I jump on my siblings again? I want to jump on my siblings. I want to jump on my siblings. Can I jump on you guys? I want to tackle you guys. Can I jump on you guys? Oh, there's mushrooms. Make them poof everywhere. What? What? M? Huh, it's like a puzzle. Is M memories? Because that's guys what you guys thought it was in the original shelter too. Where are we going? Huh. Oh, where are you going? Oh. I think I've done bad. I think I've done bad. Oh. I think I wandered off too far. But I wanna go play in the mushrooms. What? Left control. Oh, I can lay down. Is that crouch? Oh, I can crouch. Okay. Oh. Mama's teaching us to hunt. Oh, Mama's teaching us to hunt. Okay, I wanna run. There we go. Oh. Oh, wow. Mama's teaching us to hunt. Oh, that's so cool. Oh. Can I? I wanna stalk. Oh, I'm gonna sneak up on my siblings. I'm gonna sneak up on my siblings. They don't know what's coming. Oh, Mom. But Mom, I was just playing. I just wanted to tackle my siblings. Oh, hey, this is the rock we came to last night. Mom, do you remember that? We came to this rock last night. Where are you going? We're walking right past it. I want to go up on the rock again. Can I jump? I can jump. I want to jump up on this rock. Aw. Mom, I want to go back up on the rock. Maybe I'll just tackle my siblings. Can I tackle my siblings? Oh, can I hit all three of them at once? No, I can't. It stops me if I tackle someone. Oh, they're running by. Oh, Mom is running. Why is Mom running? Mom's leaping over things. Oh, oh dearie me. Woo! We can jump right over. Oh. Oh, cool. We can jump right over things. Oh, here we go. It looks like we're going into another cutscene. What's this? It's raining. Oh my, it's raining. Okay, where are we going? This music is a little creepy. Mom, this place is a little bit spooky looking. Are you sure we're supposed to be here? Mom, I want to stay right by you. Because I don't like this place. This place is creepy. Mom, you're walking so fast. Why are you walking so fast? Mom, don't leave me behind. I don't like this place. It's creeping me. It's creeping me out. It's very rainy, too. Those are big raindrops. They're almost as big as I am. Where are our siblings? Are our siblings coming? They're coming. I want to stay by you, Mom. There's a river. Why? There's a big river here, it looks like. Maybe not a big river. Maybe it's just a little river. But it's very, very rainy. Are we gonna go up this hill here? Oh. Where are you going, Mom? Oh, Mom, why are we going through the river? Mom, these waves are really big. Uh-oh. Mom? What's happening? I want to get out of the river. What? Mom, help me, Mom. Oh no, Mom. Oh no. Uh-oh, did I just die? Please don't tell me I just died. What happened? Wet, scared, alone, abandoned, she was puzzled, head filled with questions. Was this fate? Was this random? Time to move. Time to make the right impressions. Oh no. Oh. Oh my goodness, it's night now, Mom. There's a frog. I want to get the frog. Can the frog? Can you help me, frog? Did you make a meal? I guess you can at least be a meal. Something to eat. Sorry, frog. I just wanted to ask you for help, but I think he just, like, died of fright. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm alone here. I hear another frog. Mr. Frog, can you help me? Do you know where my mom is? Mr. Frog? Where are you, Mr. Frog? Mr. Frog! Mr. Frog, can you help me? Can you help me, Mr. Frog? I think Mr. Frog just jumped in the water. Well, he wasn't any help at all. I guess I just need to... I hear him still, but he wasn't very helpful. I guess I just need to keep moving. I hear another frog nearby. What? Can I squeeze through this teeny little place? Yes, I guess I can. This place is very dark and... And I don't hear... Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Oh! That's not good. That was a lot of birds. A lot of big scary birds. I just want to go up here. Are those fireflies? That looks pretty. Hey, here's a butterfly. Here's a butterfly. I remember eating these. Mom, if I give you a butterfly, will you come? No, I'm just gonna eat my butterfly in silence then. Does eating expand our light? It looked like it did. Okay, I wanna grab the butterfly. So, okay, if I eat this, it expands the light. Okay, so we wanna eat the things. I get that. I see that. It makes it less dark if we eat. There's another butterfly. Oop, I just ran into a tree. Here's another butterfly. Want to eat the butterflies. It'll give us more light. Is the light like our stamina in shelter too? Oh no, I just ran into a tree. What about these fireflies? Can I eat a firefly? Can I eat fireflies? They're so pretty. They're very pretty. There's mushrooms. Hey, there's puffball mushrooms. There's puffball mushrooms. There's these mushrooms again. Hey, last time we played with these mushrooms, Mom was here. Did Mom see the mushrooms? What's that? What's this? I hear a frog, but what's this? Oh. Can I not go in there? Can I jump on the... I don't know what that thing is. I want to get that thing, though. I hear a frog. Oh, there's frogs right here. I can stalk. Got it. That made my light even brighter. Okay, we're going to stalk this frog here. Oh, can we get it? Got it! Yes! I don't know what that thing is down there, but I don't think I can reach it from here. So we're gonna keep moving. Maybe we can get up this way and get to it somehow. There's more fireflies! Or are these the same ones? I'm not sure. I should keep meowing too, just in case somebody can hear me. Is there a way? If I go this way, will it take me to that thing? To that glowy thing I saw? Oh, here's... I can't go in there. I can't swim for sure. I think we determined that already. I can mouse right... And, oh, I can smell, what? Oh, Mom! Oh, wait. Wait a second. Wait a second, this is where I was swept away. That's where I got swept away and left behind. And Mom came through here with my siblings. And there's their trail. Oh, okay, I can follow their trail. I'm coming, you guys, I'm coming. I don't think you know I'm alive, but I'm coming. Where are we going? It looks like we are going somewhere. Yeah, we're going somewhere for sure. Well, this is very different, and I think we're gonna have to leave off here. But oh man, you guys. Well, this is a very cute, but at the same time, kind of a little bit scary and frightening because we got separated from our family game. But yeah, so I will see you guys next time, and we'll have to see if little Anna can manage to find her way back to her family. But until then, this is Jay, over and out.